I don't get it, Renee. I know you're smart, and I know you know what comes next. Aiding and abetting, obstruction of justice, stealing evidence, need I go on? I'm curious, though. If the roles were reversed, would Pamela be sitting here risking everything for you right now?
Mm-mm. You think about that.
Seriously?
What? Send me 2 hours of this, and she'll be singing like a canary.